It is a gorgeous October afternoon at Neyland Stadium in Knoxville. Over 95,000 fans are on hand enjoying one of football's great college rivalries. The University of Alabama ranked second in the nation, the University of Tennessee. The Pride of the Southland band forming the giant team, stretching from the corridor on the east side of the football field to the west side. And now, with orange balloons soaring into the sky, it's football time in Tennessee. And you get a chance to experience the thrill of racing onto the field through the giant tee. Now looking into the sky where the orange balloons go soaring up. Tennessee and Alabama. Alabama has won 11 straight years over Tennessee, and during that same 11-year period, Alabama has dominated everyone in the Southeastern Conference, losing only four times. Tennessee, last week, 24.
Field, UT's man in space.
tremendous performance by the University of Tennessee band at halftime as 95,342 fans thrilled.